tell you the odds, but ale first.
What's wrong?
Should be useful.
Till Alvin blows that whistle.
We can test it out on the rest of the bristlebacks. There's the quarry Thurlis mentioned. I'll have to find a cauldron out here to learn how to override that. One less machine. Another one down. Incoming. Less machine. Another one down. There. Corey's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. I don't know what a Nora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people. But we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work. But Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Oven blows that thing. Cause if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Oven holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Alvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a dawn before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Valley should be safe enough to travel. I'll go give Leest the good news. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. I'll gather these while I can. dead bristleback by the falls. What's it doing back here? Always good to have extra. Dead machines. Not a trap. Looks like someone's been trying to keep this trail clear. Oh, I thought I had that. Okay, I think I have enough bitter leaf. Well, I don't have to worry about running out. To give Wadis to Baronite.
Unless all the mountains promise hero.
Pouch is full, but my pack has room. Thank you. scavengers. Motive said I could find a metal panel in one of their scrap piles.
I happen to receive another visit from Olven himself. He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say it, I even got my own back. Yes, I did.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used 3 pinches of salt. Instead of 2!
Each journey begins with a single step, I guess. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
Wow. Mildef, that was inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know where to find me. And your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.
It might be a good idea to stock up on some food before I head back out. See what else Aldo's cooking up.
Back for that free meal? Go on, peruse my menu.
Oh, this'll really boil their broth. I'll add a sprinkle of chili to their desserts. How perverse.
What happened to you?
That damn mine is what happened to me. It won't be the last injury if Olven keeps shoving those tongs into those tunnels.
What mine?
Northeast to Chain Scrape, where the river ends. I told Corvin we should stop when the first cave-in happened, but Olven probably threatened to cut off our pay. Or worse.
How about you slow down and take me through it? How come Olven's in charge? Don't these mines belong to the Carja?
Try telling Olven that. He brought in all the backing to get them open. Might as well own them. Fire and spit. You ask him. He owns us as well.
Who's Corvind?
He's their foreman. And a damn good one. The kind that knows how to deal with management when it gets unreasonable. But Olven... His demands go beyond unreasonable. Corvin's been doing his best to appease him. He even blamed himself for my injury when it was Olven who ordered the extra shifts.
Sounds like a good guy.
That's why we all put up with the long hours and lousy conditions. But if the whole mine becomes unstable, I'd rather suffer Olven's wrath than die buried in rubble.
You mentioned you were injured in a cave-in.
Yeah, a couple days ago. That's how I hurt this blasted leg. Corvin and the others were opening a new vein while I was checking on an older one. As soon as their blast hit, the tunnel I was in collapsed. Might have dodged it if I wasn't running on barely a spark of sleep. We were pushing too hard and too fast.
And you're afraid Corvin and the others might not be as lucky if it happens again.
Mm-hmm. Hit the nail right on the head.
I could check in on your crew, if I'm in the area.
I... would appreciate that. Thank you.
This tastes as good as it looks. Stash. Smoke. Coming from where Aloy said I'd find his crew. It's not gonna back down. Gotta move. This must be the mine Niels told me about. It looks like the miners are in trouble. That looks like the foreman Arnif mentioned. I should check in with him.
You good?
I'm okay. Thank you, Corvin.
Corvin? Arno sent me. I'm...
Not now.
Easy. What happened?
Explosion in the mine. Water flooded the whole place. Some of my guys are still... They're still down there. I can't stop.
You've done enough. Are you hurt?
I'll live. The others. Please.
I need to know exactly what happened.
We use controlled blast to open up new veins in the mountain. One of them must have gone wrong. I can't... I have to go.
How many are still down there? Corvind, how many?
Two, I think. Two more.
I'll do what I can. Gotta find those two miners. Doesn't look too good.
You need to leave.
Are you okay?
Who are you?
Corvin sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. Barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but you'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move, and I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. I need to find whatever's blocking that drainage shaft. I blow it sky high. Hopefully without bringing the mine down on top of me.